Hello everyone, my name is Roku and welcome back to Project Diva Mega Mix. And so today is another video for you guys. And actually today I want to do another video. Let me give you a hint, it's not related anything to Hatsune Miku at all. But you know what, since today I kind of doesn't have enough time to do that video, that type of video. So I'm just gonna, record another video for you guys, another Miku for you guys. Or another Miku video, that is what I meant to say. I don't know why I skipped word for some reason, but yeah, so today I just decided to make another protective app for you guys. And probably tomorrow I am going to do that type of video, which is again not related to anything to to protective app or Miku relation at all. But yeah, the video, let me give you another idea about the video tomorrow. Is that the video tomorrow is about a game that I have been playing for a while. I think it just got released like last week or something. But I have been playing that game for a while. So you know what, I decided gonna make a really short video for you guys talking about the game and just to see if you guys are really interested in the game. But yeah, other than that, let's get back to the video for today. So today video I am going to do about something like about the speed, or I'm just gonna call it about racing. that is the only idea that I have gotten right now. It just popped up in my mind, so I just gonna make it for today. And the reason why I go racing because I just right now I'm just gonna call it racing, but probably after the video being export or being up on my channel, then I'm probably gonna change the name or something. But yeah, the reason why I call it that because I'm using three songs, because they're only three songs that kind of relate to the topic for today's video. I'm using three songs that relate to racing or speed pretty much. And that is the Afterburner, which is when Meiko riding or pilot I don't know what kind of helicopter, or maybe I don't know what it's called, something that they use during the war, something like a plane, but it's, I don't know what it's term for it, but basically she's riding a plane that can shoot in stuff, and then maybe a battleship, or not battleship, a battle plane or something like that. So yeah, that is one song, and the other two, which is obviously Toronico City and Like a Wind, or Like the Wind. But Toronico City speed thing, but she not actually racing. Like Miku not actually racing, she's just driving normally, but it had the same idea, so I'm just gonna throw it inside the video. So yeah, and Like the Wind, obviously that is the only song that obviously about racing pretty much. So yeah guys, hopefully you guys enjoyed the video for today. Make sure to hit the like and subscribe to the channel for more Miku related content. And then, again, I say that, but tomorrow I'm gonna make another video that not relate to Miku at all. But that is the only one video that I make for now. If you guys are enjoying, the video for tomorrow, then, again, I just predicted it going to be going well, but I don't know. If you guys enjoy it, then I'm gonna try to do the same idea for, the same as for the video for tomorrow. Other than that, please make sure to check out the link in the description or at the end of the video. I cannot speak right now. Check out the link in the description or at the end of the video for more to watch. And I will see you guys next time. Till then, take care and stay healthy.
Let's go!